Hello and a very warm welcome to the multicoloured music show. Do you like the office? Very posh, isn't it? Very posh indeed. Marvellous desk, and I've even got one of these things.
Why?
And a couple more letters. Tracy Wilkinson is in Leeds and she says, please, could we have the clog dance once again? I thoroughly enjoy leaping along to it. Stand by, Tracy, for a leap. And another Tracy, but this is Tracy Marker, is in Derry in Northern Ireland and says, I do like Violinski. When will we see more Violinski on the telly? Well, it's coming up right now. Mick Kaminsky of ELO with his own band, Violinski. And if you've got any energy, why not join in as well? Because they're all about to get together for the clog dance. Oh, yes, indeed, the clog dance. And in case you think all this little lot's for show, I can assure you that this is the way we file the letters. And here, under Musical Superstar, is a letter that says, please, can we see the Chegwin twins again, please? Three very talented outfits indeed. Now, one of my favourite books of all time is Watership Down. Of course, there's been a film out recently. And Bright Eyes, Art Garfunkel's song from the film, made its number one. Mike Batt came on Swap Shop and told us how he wrote the song, how he produced it, and how he generally gave Art Garfunkel a hand. In fact...